By late Bishop. He's followed by the Enterprise Statewide, carried by Lydia Pro. Utah Statewide is carried by Chandler Nielsen and Lyle. The Post 80 American Legion flag is carried by Lauren Hewlett. Thank you, girls. The Grand Marshal for our parade is men. He's very fitting that Marie Long Pauling is our Grand Marshal, leading over our parade today. Marie is a young 87 years old. She has a great love for all the pioneers and for her own heritage. She has always had the faith and strength of a pioneer. She loves to tell and retell pioneer stories to her children and people of all ages. Many of her stories are of old Hebra, the early settlers in this area, and lots of rattlesnake stories. She appreciates all the sacrifices that the pioneers have made for her and all of us. She's also been a modern-day pioneer, as she has had many trials and struggles through life. But she's always more than well with a smile and with her determination to endure to the end. She's riding in a 1929 Model A. Marie Long Pauling, the Grand Marshal. We have a combined float next. It's the Goddess of Liberty, Royalty, and also this Enterprise. This year's American Legion Auxiliary Goddess of Liberty is Ashley Humphrey, daughter of Brandon and Amber Humphrey, and attendants are Darby Moyle, daughter of Kathy Dina Moyle, and Marilee Williams, daughter of Maiden and Jamie Williams. And this Enterprise, the theme this year for the Miss Enterprise prize float is All American Girls. The 2013 Miss Enterprise, 17-year-old Cheyenne Street, daughter of Jared and Jimmy Street. First attendant is 15-year-old Riley Andrew, daughter of Brian and Emily Andrew. Second attendant, 16-year-old Ashley Humphrey, daughter of Brandon and Amber Humphrey. The little bit of attendants are junior men, Stacey Brown, that's our first attendant, Stacey Peterson. Second attendant, James Gavin, that's our little bit of attendant,
so folded your lap, holding on to what you said was desire. Waiting right here by the telephone line. I've been waiting right here for your next big surprise. Holding on to what you said we could try. Waiting right here by the telephone line. It's gotta be.
is making us aware of the Enterprise Corn Fest. The Corn Fest will be August the 24th this year. There will be fun for all, lots of food, games, live entertainment, a huge car show, and a Dutch oven dinner, dancing in the park from Elvis up to the Courtier. Everybody come to Enterprise Corn Fest August 24th. Next, we have the Fourth Ward Youth. The Fourth Ward Young Men and Young Women felt a little about the Pioneer Sacrifice while they were at youth conference this year. The youth felt it in their stomach. We are very grateful for what the Pioneer Sacrifice for us. It is good for all of us to have a taste of their sacrifice. Next, we have the Daughters of the Utah Pioneers. This year, July 24th, Daughters of Utah Pioneer Queen is Vicki Olson. Riding on the float with her are her daughters Lisa and grandsons Jason and Braden. The DUP float, Vicki Olson. Next, we have the American Legion Rodeo Royalty. Your 2013 Miss Rodeo Enterprise is Brittany Fisher, Brittany's 17-year-old daughter of Dan and Sherry Fisher for St. George. The princesses are McKinley Drake, 13-year-old daughter of Chad and Natalie Drake from St. George, and Tammy O'Bogle, 11-year-old daughter of Justin and Lynette Bogle from St. George. Their attendants are Michaela Houston, 16-year-old daughter of Mike and Kim Houston from St. George, Alexis James, 15-year-old daughter of Eddie and Indiana James from Washington, and Adeline Coughlin, 8-year-old daughter of Darren and Tara Coughlin from St. George. We'd like to invite you to the rodeos, 25th, 26th, and 27th at 8 p.m. Next, we have the Enterprise Little Miss and Mini Miss Rodeo Royalty. Little Miss is Roxy Hughes. Roxy's 7-year-old daughter, Bradley and Laura Hughes of Newcastle. Runner-up, Tessa Thornton. Tessa's 5-year-old daughter, Jessica Shelby Thornton. And Mini Miss is Taylor Snegu. And her runner-up is Isabel Coughlin. This is the third ward, a primary small. Third ward primary is remembering the sacrifices the pioneers have made. These include losing their home, family, and friends, money, sickness, and health, time, energy, and even death. Third ward primary will say thank you, pioneers, for your sacrifice. Next, we have the Enterprise First Ward Youth. In today's world of cell phones and iPods, it can be easy to forget the hardships of our ancestors. But the Enterprise First Ward Young Men and Young Women choose to remember their sacrifices. First Ward Young Men, Young Women. Next, we got CNC Fencing. Good fences make good neighbors, and CNC fences make quality fences. Cheryl and Mary Gardner thank the great community for supporting CNC fans over the last 7 years. They're also excited to share their fighting spirit with riding rides from the Little Buckaroo Party, whether it's for your family, reunion, birthday party, or just for fun. If you'd like to indulge your pioneer side or to need a quality fan for a fair price, give them a call, 425-221-0048. Next, we have a combined ward primary from the 4th and 5th ward. 4th and 5th ward primary are Riding in Remembrance of the Pioneer Sacrifices. Enterprise 4th and 5th ward primary.
Jeff and Shelby Thornton of Enterprise are all invited to San Antonio on the
thank you. Search equipment from Bertelsdorf. Next we have all levels of technology. Mike and Heidi, I want to say thank you for your friendship and business through all levels of technology. Next, we have the City of Enterprise Volunteer, Jason Knowles. Special thanks to Carter's Market, Farms, and thanks to the community people for their help in making this community look better. By the City of Enterprise Volunteer, Jason Knowles. We have the Enterprise High School Wolverine Marching Group. 2013-2014 Wolverines are under the direction of Kelly Angelo. Their drill emphasis are passion, comfort, and supply the Angelo. A value product is the Angelo. One of the Vice President and Emily Hyatt is the secretary. The other members are McKinnon Arthur, Elizabeth Peruma, Lady Hampton, Savannah Truman, Lady Jones, Lydon Sanderson, Kimber Head, Ali Yardley, Bobby Rivers, Felicia Schaaf, and Jason Pietta. They are excited for the upcoming school year, EHS Wolverine.
Followed by the Enterprise Third Ward Bishop Ridge. The Third Ward Bishop Ridge.
phenomenal.